Billie Eilish to sing new James Bond theme. Singer become youngest artist to ever record James Bond title track after writing No Time to Die song with her brother. Billie Eilish is the youngest artist in the history to record a James Bond song as she will be performing the theme for No Time to Die. The 18-year-old pop star was confirmed to be working on the track as the James Bond Twitter account made the announcement on Twitter. Billie has written the song with her brother. She is the youngest artist in the history to write and record a James Bond theme song. Billie is excited about the project as she said in a press release, "It feels crazy to be part of this in every way." She said to be able to score the theme song to a film that is part of such a legendary series. "It is a huge honor for me. James Bond is the coolest film franchise ever to exist. I'm still in a shock." Her 22-year-old brother said, "Writing the theme song for a Bond movie is something we have dreaming about the doing our entire life. We feel so lucky to play a small role in the legendary franchise. Long live to James Bond movies."